We are gang hot here in Lumsden. You may wonder why we are here. So here's some background information that might make things a little bit more clear. Kev had a show in Bristol in 2004. He was on his own and didn't want to be anymore. He was just one person, but the gallery was great. He needed backup, so he called upon his mates. We went down to see him, and Gang Hop was then born. We had similar work ethics and a mutual love of lawn. We built structures to sleep and work in and put an exhibition on. A weekend of events and films, and just like that we're gone. Kev, Steve, Jason and Joe took Gang Hut to Melbourne. They gave everybody's work away, brought back nothing more than sunburn. Then last summer Steve came to Lumsden. He talked to SSW about coming back again. It was decided Gang Hut would do a great big project, and the Lumsden Gallery we would try to resurrect. Kev, project coordinator Amy, workshops and disco trailer Jason, responsible for the build Derek, responsible for this film Sarah, workshops and caravan Joe, bold comp and rocket man Steve, building work and pyramid the workshop, oversaw all we did. So Gang Hut have been here for 6 months now. In one hand a paintbrush, in the other a tool. But now it's the end of the intro. Time to visit the children at the primary school.